We missed you guys so much. It's been a long time since the last time we were in Finland. So, yeah, it's so amazing to be back. And you know, we love you all so much. So it's just crazy to see you all again. I think the last time was in the summer. You guys were amazing.
Hey guys, you have been touring. Can you tell me a little bit about your last tour in Europe?
Yeah, we have been on tour with Jason Derulo, and he's an amazing guy. This is amazing. Sadly, we didn't come to Finland. That was really sad because we know you guys would have rocked it because you're amazing.
But we're coming with the
Jason Derulo. He's an amazing guy, and it was just an absolute amazing tour as well. Very down to earth. Many people can think that he's like very, you know, a cocky person, but he's just amazing. And he works with us every day, and he also, you know, talks to us. So yeah, amazing guy. We have done a lot of new music. We've done, I think, like 60 to 70, 80 new songs. It's amazing, and we hope we can come with this music very, very. I just have to say, of course, we say the word soon a lot, but it's because we want you guys to get the best music, like the best album or EP ever. We don't want you guys, you know, to get disappointed. So we just want to make this the best ever. We don't want to come up with bad songs. That's why we're working so much in the studio. So that's why. That's why we always say soon, because we just want to get you the best songs. Not any bad songs.
I heard that you've been working with Taylor Parks, who's been producing music, example for Ariana Grande.
She's very, very talented, and she's very young, and it's just amazing working with her. I think we've been working with her for almost 2 years, or something. She's an amazing person, and we've done a lot of good music with her, and it's so fun, and because, yeah, she's doing a great job, and we are really excited about the music. Okay.
You've been used to this, you know.
Yeah, but like if I say soon, Krem. Do you know what it means? It means a sunscreen.
What do you guys think about this? Tell us a little bit about your soccer playing.
Yeah, we love playing football or soccer. That's where we started. We were actually dreaming about being professional football players. Yeah. after the singing, you won something called Melody Grand Prix Junior, the, like the Norwegian Eurovision kind of things. And we won that, and since then, like, we've been just singing and having concerts, and
yeah, now our dream is coming true, so it's just amazing. Yeah.
But the reason why we are here, I heard that you guys have a big news for us.
Would you like to tell us what's going on? As you guys know, we only have a few concerts in Europe. Special that we know it's gonna be good crowds and all that stuff. So far we have Sweden, a Czech Republic, and we're still gonna have some more concerts in here. And we know you guys are one of the best crowds ever. So the 16th of June we're coming back to have a concert. We hope that as many of you guys can come to the concert are going to
be
there. Because we're going to sing, of course, some of the old songs because we know you like it, but also the new songs that's coming out. And we're so excited. I need to film this. This is fun. First, and then when you do, like, oh, yeah.
One, two, three, yeah. I think my ears have exploded.
So, next time. 16th June. It's gonna be amazing.
It's gonna be amazing, and we know many of you are coming. It's gonna be so much fun. Yeah.
The place where you're gonna perform is pretty nearby. It's Telia 5G Arena. Yeah, in Telia. Yeah.
It's gonna be so much fun.
Sold a week from now.
Stuff, so we hope that you will. Yeah, tickets will be out soon. We're gonna post about it. So just be ready.
Itse asiassa liputtuja myyntiin 16.3. lauantaina. Se on hyvä sinne tasa 3 kuukautta. Okei, guys, amazing have you here. It was a pleasure. Kesäkuun 16. päivä, Marcus Martins, massiivinen keikka ja liput tulee myyntiin täsmälleen 3 kuukautta aiemmin, eli ensi viikon lauantaina 16. maaliskuuta. Ja silloin sitten Ticketmasterista hoitamaan liput.